Hey guys, good morning. Well, for some of you right now, it's time to go to bed. For me, it's time to go to work. And guess what? 5 minutes late. So I probably won't buy myself a coffee. Yesterday, when I was coming home, I saw paramedics at a certain house where parents of a couple of my friends and my school mate lives. And a couple of hours later, I found out that the father died. Had a stroke. Guys, right now I'm driving next to that house. Yeah. He was 75 years old. Still, it's not gonna be fun. Visiting funeral after funeral after funeral. I mean, life is tough. Before I went to sleep, actually, I found out that he died. And to make things even better, our internet doesn't work. So when I'm getting back in between the break, in my break time, I'll try to start uploading the video then, but yeah. I was saying we were having some problems, but yesterday they didn't occur. It was working perfectly the entire time. We were watching TV and today the internet doesn't work. Don't ask. We are home sweet home, and I still don't know how exactly am I working tomorrow and on Thursday and Friday, but yeah, I'll find out that when I'm gonna get back home to work, no sooner, or maybe even in the afternoon, who knows. But yeah, I'm on a waiting right now. Well, today didn't start great. After leading, they lost. Again! 3-2. Again! What the F, LA Kings? What the F? They really want to make my day worse than it is. So let's go home. I'm gonna treat myself with a cup of tea. Not coffee, cup of tea. And after I drink that, I'm gonna do something. I'm gonna do something for work. And that's it, actually. I'm just gonna do things for work. Hey, I'm going back. This girl is finally up. I finally managed to glue her. Finally. After, I don't know, since January, she's laying around this car and I was planning on gluing her as soon as possible. And it took
took me almost more than 4 months, guys. More than 4 months. So yeah, ever since I got this car, I was planning on gluing this girl here. First, I was planning to glue it in the baby, but then my parents start talking about selling the baby, and I was like, well, if they're gonna sell it, what's the point? I need her to be in the car with me, the car that I'm gonna drive for more than 1 year, hoping this is gonna be this car that I'm gonna drive for more than 1 year. So yeah, the baby was basically mine since 2009, and that's like what, 5-6 years. She was with me for 6 years, the baby. I got this kitty, I think last year or the year before, and it was first in my room, then it was driving with me around in the baby. She had its own special spot there, but yeah. Now it's here, keeping me company. Isn't she cute? Yeah, I'm a cat person. I mean, I'm a dog person as well. If you see there, that guy over there is with me for 5 years at least, if not more. So yeah, I'm both cat and dog person. Kitty! Bubblehead kitty! I know, I'm weird. You don't need to tell me twice. I'm done for today with work. Headed home to take a short break from everything, to pick up the exercises that I prepared already for that kid, and then I'm headed to the English instructions. Tutoring time is in less than 1 hour. Yeah, guys, it's 20 degrees Celsius outside. And I'm so effing tired. My coworkers don't understand the fact that I'm tired, that this crazy weather is having a big impact on me, on how I feel and everything. And they think I'm crazy because I'm telling them it's hot. They don't believe me. They literally think I'm crazy. Well, maybe I am, but still. I'm hot. I'm burning though. Like, a lot. So, yeah. Let's go. Yes. And I need my music. I really need music to keep me up while I drive. After I got back home from the tutoring, I was watching TV. With me and my mom were watching TV. And yeah, it took a bit longer than I expected. So, question of the day was inspiring. Who or what was inspiring? Last year I wrote my family. And last year on April 5th was Easter. So, who or what was inspiring today? My morning coffee. Yeah, my morning coffee was the most inspiring day today. It gave me the most energy for everything. So yeah, what or who was inspiring?
for you today. Write in the comments down below. Thanks for watching. Thumbs up this video for going to the trip. And good night.